What a thrilling victory for UC women's basketball. 66-65 over Tulsa in the first round of the American Athletic Conference Tournament. Joined now by head coach Jamelle Elliott. A basket from Ana Owens. 4.6 seconds left. Just another illustrious chapter in her Bearcats career. She just does it time and time again.
You know what? I can't be proud enough of Ana. You know, she didn't have the best offensive night. Her shot wasn't falling. We wish we would have got her some more shots, but we diagrammed the play, and the play was diagrammed to have her, Shanice, make sure they took the shot. And that's how it's supposed to be. Your seniors have to make the shot, take the shot. That's going to give us a chance to win the game. And, you know, Ana, that ball went almost at the top of the backboard and fell in. But, you know, great players make great plays, and she made a great play on that possession.
Maybe the greatest play of her Bearcats career to date. Still more to go here coming up in March. And we kind of have to rewind setting that play up. Tulsa had the basketball. You guys still had a couple fouls to give with, 15 seconds left, and you got the turnover, or at least getting the tie-up on the inbound. That obviously led to that final play.
Well, on that play, we needed to foul three times in 14 seconds to try to take no time off the clock. So, we knew at that point we had to foul right away. But, you know, in those moments, we always say go for the steal first. Go for the loose ball first, because the jump ball was ours. Luckily, somebody got a piece of it. We dove on the loose ball, made a special play, was able to advance the ball on a timeout, call a timeout, set something up for our seniors. And, again, Ana made that play.
Well, we've seen those special plays kind of lift this team to victory all year, and very fitting that a couple special plays at the end get you the win in this one. Kind of look at the big picture. It seemed like you guys really were able to attack the boards in the second half, and that kind of got you going, particularly offensive rebounds from Shanice and Angel Reiser. That really seemed to be a big lift for you.
Well, we only had one in the first half, and it was by Antoinette Miller. So needless to say, when we went in at halftime, we pointed that stat out, and they came out, our post players, and they responded, you know, because they was the reason we was able to get some easy shots, some fouls, some three-point plays, because they crashed the board so hard. So Angel had a great game. I thought she came in and really demanded the ball down low, made some special plays down low, went to the foul line and made a free throw. One-point game, it mattered. So refused to lose. You know, we refused to lose. We found a way to win, and now we get to live to see another day.
Well, this team has been doing that here all during conference play, and very fitting that you would do it again. Well, here we go, semifinals tomorrow against number one UConn, and that's what you live for if you're in college basketball. Chance to take on the number one team in March, national audience, great chance for the guys to show what you got.
Well, you know, we get to see them again. We're familiar with them. We watch them on television. We know who they are. We know what they can do, what they're capable of doing. But we have to play the game. We have to show up. We have to play for 40 minutes. You know, this game, if nothing else, right, we're going to compete every possession. We're going to execute our game plan, and we're going to get better after the game, so we'll be better prepared for what's next for us in postseason.
Certainly, this team has shown its stamp on deserving postseason play. Well, Coach, congratulations on the win tonight. Certainly a great win for this program, and in about 24 hours, we'll be back out here.
All right, thanks so much, Matt.
Here with the hero of the night, Ana Owens, game-winning basket, 4.6 seconds left. It seems like kind of a broken record. We said this time and time again, but you came up with another big shot. Just take us through it.
I mean, it was crazy. I know it was, like you said, it was 4 seconds left. Coach drew up a play for either me or Shanice. It was the horns, and we both knew we just had to get a basket. So that was just going through both of our heads.
Well, you delivered that basket. We've seen you do that countless times this year, kind of thinking back to the Wichita State game. Another aspect of the Wichita State game, you know, you got your first points in the final minute in that one. You got your first points in the fourth quarter here and got five in a row just like that. But you always play with that confidence that you're always, you know, that next basket's going in.
It's all about my teammates with that one and my coaches. They know when I'm off, and I know when I'm off. But at the end of the day, they're always saying, you know, it's okay. You got the next one. Keep shooting. You know, coach saying, when you get an open shot, still shoot it. Don't get down on yourself. So my teammates and my coaches, they keep me confident. So.
Well, for good reason, as you certainly have knocked down so many big shots here through the years. The team, obviously, just fired up from this one. For you guys just to get the bye, obviously, a big accomplishment. Now moving on to the semifinals, taking on UConn tomorrow to face the number one team here in March in front of a primetime audience. I mean, that's what you live for, right?
Right, definitely, definitely. It's always an honor to be in the same conference as UConn. Everybody can say they play UConn, you know, their whole career. So to be able to get out there and, you know, have fun. We don't have anything to lose. So, and like Shanice always says, anything is possible. It's March Madness.
That's right. It's March Madness for a reason, and it got pretty mad here tonight. Well, congratulations on the game-winning basket. Another highlight in your great Bearcats career. We'll see you back out here tomorrow.
Thank you.
Big performance from Shanice Johnson, the Bearcats' victory tonight. 17 points, 8 rebounds. It really kind of started at the beginning of this one. You really kind of got the Bearcats going here out of the gate, and that kind of established things early.
Yeah, I was pretty focused. It's my senior year, so I've been trying to play every game like it's my last. Definitely had a lot of momentum in the first and second quarter. But, you know, if it wasn't for Ana making that key layup at the end of the game, none of my points would matter because if you lose, it doesn't matter.
I know you guys always say the most important stat's the W, and you got that here tonight. You guys made some big plays down the stretch, some big offensive rebounds. You and Angel Reiser against a pretty physical Tulsa team, but that seemed to be a really big key in getting you guys back in this one in the second half.
Definitely. We had zero offensive rebounds in the first half, and our coaches was really upset about that, and they told us, get on the boards, and that's what we did. We listened to the coaches. They always make us better. They always tell us the right things. Angel stepped up tonight, had a huge game, 15 points, and I'm just so proud of our team.
Yeah, it's a great team effort, and it's kind of fitting because that's really what has been the key to this team this year, has been the depth and the effort all year. Well, now here you are advancing in the conference tournament to the semifinals, taking on number one UConn here tomorrow night. Now, I'm sure if you're playing college basketball, that's what you live for, a chance to step on the big stage here in March and give yourself a good chance.
Definitely. UConn is an amazing team. Being able to just be on the floor with them is a great experience. So as a team, as a developing program, just playing our top-notch, top game tomorrow is going to be key. And our defense, it's been working for us. So hopefully we can get some big stops and keep ourselves in the game against UConn. And never know, get the win.
Hey, it's March Madness for a reason, right? Well, hey, your defense was able to get the big stops when you needed it here tonight. And we'll see what you can do tomorrow. Congratulations, and we'll see you right back out here.
Thank you so much.